My most influential mentor was, in fact, Professor Esko Nikkilä. And I started my career already when I was a medical student, and he was a professor of internal medicine, and he was interested in the lipid research in diabetes, and he had really visions for the future. And unfortunately, he died early in a car accident when he was only 60 years old. And then the second important mentor was Professor Ed Biermann from Seattle, because my mentor Esko and Ed were good friends, and you know, that's why how I learned to know also Professor Ed Biermann, and he also died too early.